Suplex City, here we come.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
Necessary to secure a victory. Oh, starting a suplex. Already on that. Suplex.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Sharp
punch. There he goes, right into the corner. Man, a long forearm on point. And set up
one day, one day.
Set right out of the ring.
And
he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Come on, not the chair.
To the body with the chair. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
Yeah, Roman is blitzing Lesnar with everything he's got.
Oh,
not quite what Brock intended.
Butchie.
Climbs back inside. He's heading back to the ring.
Perilous
position to be in right now. Corey, what could be the deciding factor in this matchup?
You have to play offense just as well as you play defense, because you're protecting yourself from being attacked with the ladder and preventing opponents.
Be in the ring, climb the ladder, and grab the prize that's on the apron. You know, superstars have been jumping up ladders for the fans since the 70s. But it didn't really take off until Bret Hart brought it to the WWE and beat HBK back in 92.
One of the all-time classic matches in WWE history.
What's wrong, Lennon?
Solid punch. Gets put into the barricade. Suplex onto the barricade.
Setting
it up in perfect position too.
NASA.
Going to the top here.
Tani Erdu Lambagia.
He's trying to
catch
the
Bangra. Bangra.
For once I agree with you.
Power bomb Bangi. Oh, Bangi. தலைவர் அதுக்கு மேலே லேட் எடுக்காரு. தலைவர் கழுத்திலே ஒரு குத்து குத்து கழுத்திலே போடு அப்படி.
ஓகே ஆண்டா வாங்கடா. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Taking this to the floor. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Fishing for something beneath the ring. He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
He gets back into the ring.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way. Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy.
Zombie. No, you got the ladder. Ladder really wrong.
Attention being put on the torso area.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Seems tapped into his endless strength.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Oh, Lesnar.
Put you
from behind. Brock Lesnar. Perhaps up for a try. Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
And expenses paid trip and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Cha, Marigala.
Into the ring again. Chin lock and now just rapid fire punches.
Nalla marikan.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Vice like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Martin Muckley. Oh, fuck. Superman punched the armor. Ulla Vara, which is fair, put it.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
இத வச்சு ஒரு மண்டையில ஒரு அடி வாங்கியே ஆகும்டா உன் மண்டையில இதை வச்சு அடிச்சா எனக்கு திருப்தியா இருக்கு
Just a kidneys on And he goes into the ring. Placing the ladder in the corner.
Clearly setting it up for something. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken. Now he's practically wow. sitting duck.
Vice-like grip flag. On the trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner.
Spear for the moment, player. Spear on the spear on the
end.
Oh, more reversal. Bobby.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Right now, we don't want
Reigns
down there.
Reigns and Lesnar have taken shots that would have ended any other match.
But neither man is leaving tonight without a few new scars.
Now, like, PSP along that.
Coming back from Reigns after that. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
He's been placed in the corner now. Good
time. Was a
headlock since then. Just tossed without regard. Oh, that hurt. Right to the kidney.
Golly.
He's dazed in the corner. And up against the steel ladder, too. Don't bury the lead.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. So much damage inflicted.
Against the steel. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
What happened,
And
the anguish on his face continues.
Tapping
out isn't going to save him here. Here we go, right in the center of the ring. A perfect place to set up that ladder. Hurled away. God. The beast now is being contained. But
Arthur Spear, Angra.
Sizing up the target.
Hey, Nanja Borde.
Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Cut him in half. What an exclamation mark right there. Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly. Showtime!
Here's the round.
He can win it here!
Hey, when you have somebody, go for it!
Morning. Morning. Ready.
Just ball. Thrown away. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Pull back in.
Suplex, Sandra.
Suplex.
Oh, you use the same damn play. You smack potara, pota. Pota.
Iron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Wow. Oh, my.
Brock's got this in hand.
You blew them away, damn. Brock, you are
away. I think it's going to happen. He can win it here, guys.
Indra Roman.
Just grab it. Grab it. Put those
in. You use Roman, Indra.
Shut up, Saxton.
Coach. I want to just jump
again. Some way they weathered the storm.
Some little bit down.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar stands victorious. Roman Reigns.